This gentleman, Mr. Ali Jaber, he came to us with very severe symptoms of burning while passing urine, passage of pus and urine. He was on a urethral catheter when he came to us and he was in a very bad shape. Evaluation, it showed that the patient might have a suspicious mass or a tumor in the right kidney.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. كنت أعاني بالعراق وأخذ جرعات كيماوية. بعد وصلت حالتي إلى السيئة التجهت إلى الهند إلى مستشفى سنارة ولا الدكتور سوميت. بعد التحاليل الكاملة طلعت عند الكلى اليمنى 17% واليسرى.
ومن خلال اتصالنا بالأخ المترجم رشد من أهالي البصرة، طبعا شكرا جزيلا للجهود المبذولة، وكذلك بعد ما وجهنا للدكتور سومي الشارمة وكذلك أجرى الفحوصات ولم يعني يظهر عنده أي علامات للسرطان، والحمد لله بعد ما أجرى العملية الدكتور.
This patient underwent removal of a small bladder tumor from his urinary bladder and subsequently he received multiple cycles of installation of a medicine called BCG into his urinary bladder. This BCG is a useful medicine that prevents a recurrence of this bladder tumor. However, if used injudiciously, it can lead to severe inflammation of the urinary bladder, which is called BCG cystitis, and the patient was suffering from it.
ظهرت عند العم الحاج أبو حوراء بعض الأشياء الفكشنات وكذلك أحد الكلى أنه مصاب أو تالفة نوعا ما، فاستأصل جزء أو بصورة كاملة من الكلى وتم تنظيف الجزء المتبقي، والحمد لله الآن الحجي بصورة إيجابية وجيدة، يعني بدأ يتحسن شيئا فشيئا. هذا ونشكر كادر والدكتور سومي شارما والأخ رشد من أهالي البصرة المترجم.
This patient underwent a laparoscopic removal of the right kidney, which is a keyhole surgery. It involves giving minimal cut on the body, maybe around 2 to 3 inches size. And patient recovers in a relatively painless manner. The name of the surgery is called laparoscopic nephrourethrectomy. Subsequent to removal of this tumor completely from his body, the patient's symptoms, they improved, which might be apparent based on his feedback. And the patient has now gone back to his country happily. Of course, the patient will be in regular follow-up with us to ensure that the tumor does not recur and he has a normal, good quality life with a good longevity.